It's not conducive to our mission.
No, me.
Winch, winch, winch. Stow it.
The workers here commit no crime. The overseers, however.
Hurry up! Get that door open!
Catch!
So far, so good. Move on through the ventilation tunnels.
Our workers are the best. They should be better treated.
You need to get your backside over to the control chamber and grab those cryonic rods.
What a glorious strike is here.
Five nine is an average American male height. It is short. It's gone down, and a lot of that's because we have a lot of immigrants from Latin America, and Latin Americans are short.
A serious injury.
I feel like there should have been more damage output going on behind me, but whatever. Oh, you know, luck's been better.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know. I feel like everyone should play Ping Veteran to learn how to do the game better. I didn't bother watching them because I didn't want to get frustrated. So I've just been watching my character. Just been watching this bulwark and this 13 gunners patrol beneath us. Yeah, they decided it wasn't worth it.
What use is a psych to us?
I need that back in now.
There's no turning back from this.
What is happening? Why can't I tap back in? There we go. Lug's back. Okay, Lug got stuck on a dog? Is that what happened there? I like tabbed back in, ran down the stairs, and then was like stuck on the bottom floor. Yeah, I mean, what the frick, I'm alive? There was a lot of stuff in this room. I don't really know if staying where I was any better. Ooh, we have a bot? He's just gonna try to res me though or something, right? He's gonna be like stuck trying to res, because that's what they always do. Yeah. And this got really rough really quick. It's very unfortunate that I was tabbed out and then it, like, would not tab me back in. They might have. I don't know. When I tabbed back in, there were two bulwarks up there where we were that had, like, spawned behind us with, like, three ragers. So I was like, oh, I better just, like, run down there. Yeah, that would suck. I wouldn't be a fan. Level me up, level me up, level me up, level me up. Oh, I leveled up. I forget if it's this one or the next one. Soon. TM. Is it wearing see here. Oh, it's this time. I have it. You are blessed with 10 stacks of Feel No Pain. Each stack grants 2.5% toughness replenishment and 2.5% damage reduction. Taking health damage removes one stack. Stacks are restored every 6 seconds. Selecting this keystone locks all other keystones. What am I, a pussy that would take something called heavy hitter? What am I, some sort of loser? Some sort of virgin basement dweller? Don't worry, I'll tell you how I really feel. At some point. They are. Dude, that psyker's so cool. He named himself Saltspire. Can you believe that? It's a character from Vermintide. A supply stockpile at manufacturing. He's the witch hunter from Vermintide, so being a psyker in this game makes no sense. If you're gonna call yourself Saltspire, that's retarded, but whatever. Considering that Saltspire would kill a psyker, because that's literally his job. Consignment yard Sigma 57 and signal for reinforcements. Yes. Although there's not really, since there's 5 characters in Vermintide, there's not really a equivalency to some of them. Really, it's the Bright Wizard and the Psyker are the most, like, similar, because the Psyker's, you know, a space wizard and the Bright Wizard is, as the name implies, a wizard. Yeah. But her name is also Sienna, so it is a chick.
Yes, of course! Sends a psyker in to do the fighting while the soldiers watch!
Kindly confine communication to operational matters.
Look at this saber, as sacred as any litany.
For the crown.
Lugus is taking a lot of damage down here. He's not a fan. No, he's really not. Now he has a grenade on him. Alright, I am very much dead. Yeah, I don't know, it's hard. It's hard to get used to longer in positioning, you know? It's, you see less of your map, or takes less movement to accidentally go off the side of the thing. Oh, I am very invisible now. Yeah.
Come on, veteran. We need you.
have to admit, Saul Spire's doing the flame staff. It looks very cool. I don't know how useful it is, but it looks really cool. Hey, you guys are still where I went down, I just realized. I'm actually still the person that's made it furthest on this level.
Yes! They are oddly pitiable, are they not?
Oh, that's kind of funny. Also, there's a shield and a rager. Oh, you're dead. Don't die.
You can help me get free.
So much karma. Tiny minds.
I think the voice actor for this, Psyker is the same guy that does Salt Spire, though. Listening to him, they sound pretty similar. Although this guy's clearly like a more Germany accent. Maybe.
Requesting retrieval.
By the pie. What a touching moment.
I'm bleeding out.
I would also believe in the Emperor. He's very much not alive.
Hey, we going in circles or what?
Bugs beneath my heel.
The fuck? Oh. Look up, dog.
His grenade aided him little.
Damn it. Get a Steam achievement? What was that noise? That was the Steam achievement noise. It's crazy. I guess. Unless my Steam was just like... I don't know. Yeah. Could be. It could be, yeah. Oh, the Auric ones have, like, extra modifiers on it, I believe. I haven't really done Auric. I don't think it was out when I was playing originally. But I believe it's... Yeah, basically. They all have, like, big modifiers. Some of them have, like, two, I think. Yeah. I don't think I can queue for Auric, so I think I have to be level 30 for that, right? Well, I'm pretty sure that's what you do when you're good at the game. You just queue Auric over and over again. Eventually. So, I imagine Saltspire and Slain are queued together. Are you leaving? Hey, welcome back, Slain said. Yeah, I said Lug have to go. And I left. Ba 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 ba. Right. I mean, yeah. I'm done loading. Been downloading. It is. Mine never says that you're online, by the way. Even if I see you on Steam, it'll just say that you're online on Steam, but not like in the game. So I have to search through all of my online Steam friends in this thing now. It does not alphabetize it at all. It's just like randomly assorted. You're usually near the bottom, which is weird because you know. Well, yeah. Yeah, because I'm here. Two level 300 veterans, huh? You put another zero on that 30. This might just seem like nonsense to you, but apparently it's some kind of mind altering carryaway. Enemies are everywhere, so you're taking the signal. Echoed with your voice. Shut that signal down. Yeah. So they call a skill issue. Don't possess that. Oh, I should probably get rid of this. Speaking of seeing my roll 20, though. So, really humorously, I don't know why, but my credit card declined my roll 20 subscription. Which is perfect, so I canceled it. Because I had been meaning to cancel it. But yeah. I haven't used Roll20 in, like, years. Oh, that's not true. I actually used it, like, a month ago, but for, like, one night.
When the party starts, get stuck in. Understand?
But yeah, I thought it was pretty funny.
The Emperor! Victory or dead?
So far, so good. Time to bypass the constant of security.
Find truth.
Done any damage? I don't think I've hit anyone. I have. Because everyone's just dying before I get to them. Yeah. Ping three times, so that was really interesting.
You need to get outside. There's nothing of note in here.
You want to get in there, big man?
Yes, sir. Thank you for asking, sir.
Swoosh the flag, man.
Hear that?
I'm going to need some
points.
Is it? Oh. I didn't use mine. Oh.
Calling the wall! Demon hold! Requesting medic tank!
I need meds!
Ogryn, you need to heal now! Not one step back!
Back on air!
Following your lead! That's correct. Dragona.
Ouchie.
Sunlight just means we're exposed to external pollution. Check your gear.
Even better from up here.
Oh. need. Mr. Woods, how did he go down? You were fighting like a white mob. I was very confused. We started off real strong there. I feel like for some reason my woods guy didn't come out and shoot all the people that were outside. Like that started it off really poorly because I just like walked out like, oh, this will be fine. I'll walk out. They're all shooting at me. The veterans can just kill them all off and then we can keep going. But instead I walked outside and then they just like sat in there and I can't really tell why. There weren't like, oh, it wasn't like a horde was coming or something. That was weird. We're learning, I guess.
Inbound to Sector Peripherus. The heretics have a store of experimental contagion in an old excise vault. You cannot...
I'm a high-intensity hunter.
But there is a servitor colony close by. You can brute force the cypher items from its data stacks. I am not having heretic built aboard my storm remter. You can use the pneumatic conveyor to deliver them where they are needed.
To that feeling. Do me a
look. Oh. Me! That shield is naked!
Right! I feel my spirits lift!
Looks
nasty.
Plug does complain that he's just like dead here for some reason. Yeah, I really enjoyed going to zero health right in front of my entire team. That was really cool. This is when I stopped playing Ogryn for a while.
Beloved, ammunition.
Hopefully the dog's on me so they can't hit me, but they're all trying to hit me. And now I'm dead. The moment the dog got off of me, they just get stuck.
Dog's like, come here, it's just kicking the shit out of me.
Convinced you can't block dogs.
Multiple hostiles.
I'm like super convinced you just can't block them because they just refuse to get blocked. Set the flame. Yeah, I guess.
Kindly remind your charges to be more careful with their sanctioned equipment.
Do.
Stuff breaks in the field, you know that.
Everyone else. You blast some David Bowie, that'll make me feel better.
Water supply. That's not a good thing, in case you didn't know. We know which silo the heretics have corrupted, so that's a good place to start.
I don't like that.
Needs that water,
shield wall. Goo. Good fella, like.
Drop you, sanction!
That really remains to be seen, doesn't it? I'm a good fella or not.
Agreed!
Didn't mean to throw my grenade there, but whatever. Yeah, that's why I did it.
No purpose. Okay. Indeed.
Yep.
submit.
Yeah, it's like borderline impossible for me to understand the fuck's going on. Yeah. Oh. I did see it. This is about to be very unfortunate. Yeah, we got into a very bad spot here, me and my Argon buddy. A single act of leniency is akin to a lifetime of betrayal. I don't know why I hit accept already, so I don't know what the heck happened.
There is more to this little uprising than the Mobians. At least, Sorenic says. Archivum Sycorax processes half the data coming out the front side. It's a good place to look for clues. The deep archive should give us all that we need. Recover whatever you can for analysis.
What? Keep dodging stupid nets just to get hit in them anyways. He's in the hallway thing beneath us that we have to unlock. I think he's just stuck in there.
I'll stomp him.
Time to get cozy with each other. Group up.
This
med station is of utility.
This medic care station is ready for assist.
Ammo!
Trust her.
Someone was. I was inside someone. Oh, they locked me in here. Perfect. Oh man, I have to tap back in. Me as well. Really don't know why nobody's up with being the slowest fucking team member. This is the obnoxious part of playing Nogman. There's just like some fucker fighting like two guys behind you when you should be fighting the 37 people in front of you. Whatever. Oh, there's a gunner. Yeah, there's this is not a solid wall.
Of course. How silly of me.
Too slow to be doing damnation.
Me too.
Yeah, but you don't know that it's not true. Vitally.
HL1611 is the source. You will be scanning plague residue for a new strain. Remick claims they are trying to make a cure, but you never know what is really going on.
I think there's two las guns, and I think there's or is it just the last gun? Iris just ran all the way off the map for some. Stuck to help him. It's very fun. Yeah. You shouldn't. It was flagrant sarcasm. Yes, you've seen the cutscene that when he gets level 30. I guess does Ryan not have a level 30 character? He was complaining that you don't play anyone important in this game, but that's kind of the whole meme of the game is at the very end when you get to level 30, you become a member of the Inquisitorial Warband, which is like a big deal in the lore. Thing about triggering the demon host is sometimes it just decides that it wants two people. I'm coming. You really see how little damage I do? So.
much tough in the lower half. So why is there so many gangers?
Nothing wrong with good gang fights.
Go point low. I'll go get what the fuck was that? I just got shoved off by a weight bomb. Wow, we lost. So weight bomb shoved me off the map and Morok is useless. That was interesting. That was a really interesting way to lose.
I was at like full fucking health too, and he just like shoved me off the stairs. Ugh.
I don't know why people shoot at the demon house. I really don't get how hard it is to just like not trigger the demon house if you're not ready for it. That's just. It's not like it glows green and hisses fucking tongues in your ear and whatnot. It should be blatantly obvious when you're about to get biddled by it. But what do I know? Just an Ogryn. Space is the place. And then what? Yeah. And then we play Starship Troopers. Why not? Yeah, but sometimes you need a palate cleanser from Darktide is what I'm beginning to get out of this. 100% shot. When your team's trash. I'm just trying to level Lug and throwing myself against this stuff over and over is not exactly the most enjoyable way to level Lug. I doubt it. But.
Relic says the Blight has undergone another evolution, whatever that means. I will put you down in Transit Hub HL-1611, where you can scan plague residue for anything new. Watch your backs. Plague aside, I hear the district is not as clear as they are saying.
Us the lumens were down.
This is Hive City for you. Travel for dozens of clicks in any direction. Still, you will not see the sun.
Or the golden crown.
You leave me no choice!
Yeah, spawn already. Well, Vorok, when I picked him up, he was supposed to go do something, but he didn't.
Instead, he got netted.
Goodness. No? I said no? Shit, didn't count.
The heretics have Tertium's railroad under lockdown. Almost, anyway. Cross Ascension Bridge, interface with the auto scheduler, and redirect the Sanctum Redactor's target's train. You'll intercept him at Chasm Terminus. And by intercept, I of course mean eliminate.
Enthusiasm,
This is a temporary staging area. At least, that was the plan. Has it worked out like that? What a Lehman Rust demolisher lacks in range, it makes up for in firepower. It's a beauty, and no mistake. First up, get to the market. From there, you can interrogate Chasm Terminus's auto-scheduler.
It is good to be away from the market.
I don't know, an Argon can, I don't know if an Argon still can, but an Argon used to be able to... very slowly. I don't like how many things are just picking me up right now. That's just... hell of a team.